for the best band in the area, the Sherrard Band, under the direction of Mr. David Grayson.